There we go. That's fine. Yeah, this is fine. I like this. This is. Yeah, I like this. I like this setup. Then we're gonna reload this page, get everything up and running. Okay. Actually, I should probably check what the charge is. Controller's fine. Good.
Cubos.
Holy shit. Sunriff is back, or Jekyll if you're an oldie, but welcome to Tales of the Borderlands. All around the sky. All around the galaxy, but don't take a bandit. Depths to the choices you make. This story is tailored by how you play. Well, that could be a problem.
Back again to hear another story of immense fortune and unthinkable peril. Well, I have some time.
There
the borderlands of Pandora were told to contain mysterious alien treasure troves filled with advanced technology and incredible power. Vaults, the people called them. And to seek one out was to earn you the title of Vault Hunter. At least by me. You could say Handsome Jack was one such explorer, though his methods could be seen as somewhat unsportsmanlike. He ran the corporation Hyperion and died trying to claim Pandora as his own. History's attention is fickle, my friends. It will remember those pirates like Handsome Jack, but forget the adventurers who risk it all for less, obvious rewards. Stories, legends, those are much better at getting at the real spirit of things.
Oh, thanks
stories
for the horse.
Stories remember both
thanks
sides
for the follow,
of
horse.
The tale.
Prosperity Junction. Ah, yes, this gag in the front. Always a good intro. Oh, no, team, no. Come on. Checkmate.
Fiona! Come on, we can work this out.
Thanks for the raid, team. Fiona. Hey, Captain Nat.
Oh, is there some sort of radiation leak I don't know about?
You guys really shouldn't have. But, hey-o! Back over to Borderlands. This time we're doing Tales of the Borderlands.
What is happening right now?
I ask the questions.
Okay, then do you mind asking yourself what you're doing?
What? Hey-o, Captain Nat. Hey-o, Crazy Sue. Hey-o, Team Wolf. And hey-o, Lady Black.
The hell?
Or, as you're currently...
Tell me about the Gordas Project.
Is that what this is about? Look, Gordas is bad business. If you want a real hot investment, I am on the ground floor of some property on Okay.
Don't Ooh. Be a smartass.
No, no. The head,
I'm
maybe,
not
but
a
no.
Person, so just start talking.
Just where do you start when you're.
Hey, Scarlet.
Getting dragged through the desert and,
From the beginning.
Right.
Ah, yes, I was born. Why must you keep changing the freaking volume so much?
I guess it all started with a promotion. See, I'd spent my entire career.
That's true,
they
definitely have a few
so
good.
I suppose that makes me one
here.
Of the bad guys in this story. And Handsome Jack? He was the baddest guy of them all.
This long. It must feel good
but
to
I
finally
to be
grab it,
just
you know?
Like him.
Take it. It's yours, right? I mean, you always said that.
Everyone did.
I gotta be honest, I always thought it was sort of cheesy, but hey, here
Which
we are.
Which resulted in a company overflowing with assholes.
Of course they're having a pit fight between midgets. Oh my gosh.
Animals.
When Handsome Jack died, it somehow got even worse. It took some time to fit in. But a few stabs and select backs, a new haircut, and the help of a couple friends, I was on my way to get the promotion that was going to change my life. Scratch that. Our lives.
Why are his pants monochromatic on one side, but striped on
the other? It was a big day for us. Luckily, Vaughn was concentrating on the important things.
What's the first thing you're going to buy? I know what Henderson's making. I do his payroll. If you're getting
Can
a
we find
of
a
earns, you'll
spot for the volume,
it.
Please?
Being an exec in Hyperion comes with expectations.
Yeah, I figure I could get lunch. Seems like a good place to start.
Well, then we're starting with three of whatever's most expensive.
Sure.
No.
And wine
you
pairings.
Have to get a sandwich.
For lunch?
Then you think
we're gonna
we
get twisted,
it.
Bro. If I'm not puking up $500 in food and alcohol this afternoon, then we are doing it wrong. We're meeting with a vet afterward to celebrate. She booked us a table.
Yep. Sounds good.
Look, we had to do a lot of awful stuff to get you to this point. Do I regret some of it? Sure I do. Every night it haunts my dreams, but that doesn't matter now. Because you made it. You deserve this, man. And don't ever think you don't. And don't ever think about the Iridium mine deal we put together.
Hey, we made it, okay? We're in this together. If I'm moving up, we're all moving up. You can be certain of that.
I appreciate that, Reese. You know, people around here have short memories when it comes to that stuff.
You, me, Yvette, we're gonna run this place.
Yes, we are.
I gotta say, it's definitely weird
All right, man.
Playing...
Let's get that Hyperion face on.
Oh, right.
Telltales, at least for stream, because, like, it's... I'm not really doing anything compared to what I always
do. We need some
do.
Condescending. It's a little too friendly right now. Okay, tell you what. Tilt your head back, like if you ask me if there's anything up your nose.
How's that?
There you go. You don't respect me at all. Perfect.
Mr. Henderson?
Have a seat, Reese. I'll just be a second. No, I wasn't talking to you. Yes, I'm talking to you now.
Yeah, but I don't want it in red. I want it in black. Because black is better. Look, don't concern yourself with why, okay, Jerry? Concern yourself with how. And just send the car over when it's ready.
Company car. Didn't even have to ask.
You look surprised to see me, Reese. And if I'm reading the situation right, and I usually am, you're not too happy about it,
either. Hey, Peter.
This all came together quick. So, you might not have been in the loop.
Well, congratulations on your promotion. I love what you've done with the office. Going for the whole minimalist thing.
Oh, that's cute. You're going to be reporting to me now.
What's with that HIPAA raise? You're not going
to
get any
brownie
points.
I want you to know the promotion that you worked so hard to get. That's still coming to you.
Well, that's a relief.
But this is about more than that. It's about your future in this company. Look, you want to know the reason why I'm in that chair and you're not? For the exact same reason why North is North, why the handsome guy always gets the girl, and why every spaceship in the universe is shaped like a cock. It's destiny, Reese. And men, real men, men like me, make their own. And you could hold a grudge if you like. No harm, no foul. Your thoughts are your own. But bad things can happen when you swim against fate. Sometimes men find themselves standing in the way of other men's destiny. You don't want to be that man. Wow. I could not have timed that better. That really helps dramatically make my point. Which is this.
That guy looks like he could be Vaughn's parent.
He's going to take
something.
You out of the way of other people's destiny and put you on your own path. And
that's
my
true.
Friend, is why I am promoting you to... Jerry, why isn't my new car digistructing in my office yet?
Vasquez, it's August.
Oh, August. Cool, listen. I actually have somebody here with me, so...
Are you buying this vault key or what? Because I...
How did this happen so quick? I thought I'd have more time. Of course I'm still interested. Yes, I'm near a computer. 10 million. Yeah. It's just that's a lot of money to get together on short notice. I mean, I'm not trying to be obstinate, but I need time.
Okay, rest of there. Not X, R2.
Three years sucking up to the guy.
I can read.
Out the window.
Do you want the money or not? Because
why do the biggest scumbags always have the best view?
It's not. No, it won't be a big deal for me to get.
Okay, so it can be X channel circle square. Okay.
Yes.
Anything else?
Yeah, that's what we had before.
That should be me. Only less Vasquez.
It's a working day, August. And I just got this promotion.
Oh, crap. The controls are behind the camera again. Damn it!
No, no.
Saul Henderson.
Look. Are you going...
Aquator. Sign Pisces, age 47, or dead.
Why are
Activation,
you
senior
this
VP of securities,
right?
Propaganda, former. Favorite donut, the kind with sprinkles. That doesn't narrow it down very much. Status, not well.
What a waste.
He's just feeling up.
Such a nice suit.
Pandora. Affiliation.
Yeah. No,
178,900,400 kilometers.
Do you want the money or not?
Perihelion. Big words. One natural.
It's not, no, it won't be a big
potential
deal.
For profit is rivaled only by its potential to kill you within minutes of setting foot on the surface. This is true. Very much true.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's what we had before. It's a working day, August, and I just got this promotion.
See, if amputations were a lot better.
Why are you trying
days,
to screw me on this?
That arm would be a lot better.
Oh, fine. Just wait there, okay?
But
I can only be
that
down it.
Would not be very good to get one right now.
If it's gonna be $10 million, I'm gonna need another hour or two. Okay. Yeah, I'll be there in a bit. Well, then just stay there. It's a tourist shop, right? Buy a mug or something. Sure. Sure. Okay. Say hi to your mom. Damn it!
Oh, gosh, I always love when he's voice acting. It's right. So fucking awesome.
Now, what were we talking about? Before we were so rudely interrupted.
I think it was something about buying a vault key, right?
Oh, just like that. Buying a vault key, right? You're like a kid sounding out the words. All right, your promotion.
Fuck.
Anderson was a fool.
He didn't know his place. He needed lesson number one. Humility.
But you, I respect you,
I
Reese.
Thought that was know what you're
That's
shooting.
That's why I'm gonna make you assistant, vice...
Or know who you're stealing from.
Janitor.
Or...
What?
Damn, I can't
no.
remember any...
No, you
rule
can't.
I'm the boss now, Reese. I do whatever I want. Report to Sewage Scout 23. Effective immediately.
You bastard.
If you can't humiliate me, I quit.
Careful now, kid. The only way you quit Hyperion is the way Henderson did. You're dismissed, Reese.
Could you at least make it quick? Not freezing to death.
I'll let you know when I need my trash can emptied.
What the hell was that? He can't do this to us!
He just did.
No. No, no, this can't be happening.
I'm finished.
Vaughn, you're still in the same position. You're
you know this
not
place
really
is. There's blood in the water! And everyone can smell it! No, 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 they can't. Not yet, unless you don't quiet down. We just gotta keep it on the down low until we figure
do
something
I
out.
I kick the trash can? Yes, I kick the trash can. If I can speak.
Senior Vice Janitor Reese to Sector D451 for trash cleanup, because that is your job now, to clean up trash with your bare hands.
Sorry, you were saying something. I interrupted you.
Reese, why are you cleaning up trash? I thought you were getting a promotion. Trash duty seems like the opposite of a promotion.
Henderson's dead.
What? Are you sure?
I mean, you can ask him yourself. He's floating outside in space!
Just, Henderson's there.
Rick Vasquez. He threw Henderson out of an airlock and demoted Reese to trash man.
Holy crap. So, does that mean you're not buying?
Nope.
Well, just trying to lighten the mood. And I didn't bring my wallet, so if someone pays for me...
I'll tell you who's gonna pay. Vasquez.
I don't know if he's the type
we
to...
We can't let that prick get away with this! We need to do something!
He just killed a guy. Maybe it's better we lay low for a bit.
What?
Throw
no
him out
way.
Of the airlock!
Get back.
Yes.
We could throw him out of the airlock. Worked on Henderson.
Yeah. Except I'm not a murderer.
Oh. Right.
I just knock
There's
him
no
unconscious.
No way Hyperion would let Vasquez do that to him, unless there was a good reason.
The vault key. That's it.
Nobody take advice from me.
Key?
Vasquez has a deal set up on Pandora to buy one. That must be why he got the promotion. The only thing Hyperion cares about more than
I
money
do not
is
condone what
keys.
I say.
It's perfect.
Don't I mean, do what I say.
Not only do we screw over Vasquez, we have a friggin' vault key. I mean, what are they worth?
Yeah.
Like $1 billion?
More.
Yeah, but we need $10 million right now to make the deal.
Hold, please. Done.
Freaking
I'm not gonna lie. That was impressive.
I'm in accounting.
Why didn't
what
the
I do. 10 million
road?
Bucks is chump change around
the
here.
Guts.
It's
time anyone notices, we'll have a vault key.
Cool. Well, looks like you boys got it all figured out. I'm gonna go eat. Alone? Call me if you don't get killed,
whoa, whoa,
all right?
Whoa, hey, hey, we need your help. We need clearance, transportation. You're a requisitions master. We need that stuff.
Yeah, maybe a loader bot or two. Things get dicey.
Loader bot!
Look, it's one thing stealing from a bunch of poor suckers on Pandora. You're talking about stealing from Hyperion.
But we're friends! Friends,
people on Pandora are
stuff.
Way more likely to kill you than Hyperion.
Richter used to steal candy bars. His family still doesn't know where the body is.
Come on, I'll buy you the lunch I owe you when we get back.
Fine. But you're buying me lunch now and when you get back.
Done.
We only got a couple hours.
Go withdraw the cash. I'll get you guys clearance at Pandora, get you geared up, and issue you a standard Hyperion town car.
What? Standard? Really? I mean, you can't spring for premium? Seat warmers, maybe a convertible or something?
Sure, yeah, a convertible.
Not a good idea on Pandora.
So, just so I got this straight,
not a good idea.
You want me to get you a car to drive around Pandora that leaves you less protected, right?
Look, it just... If you're gonna steal something, I figure...
No. No, don't worry. I've got a car in mind.
The point to a good theft is not drawing attention. Reese, what the fuck? Although, someone give me that. I want the technical. Technical. There we go. I'm gonna get another copyright claim, aren't I? Oh, what is it? Jacobs. Very nice.
I hope that wasn't like a really ugly person.
Why would you cross right there?
Oh, crap. I think we killed it. Are we murderers now? We're murderers. We're murderers.
It's only a skag.
Relax, Vaughn. It's a skag. They breed like hostile rabbits down here.
Still, it's kind of sad.
Yeah. Kind of.
See, I really can't think that since I've offed so many skags.
So,
yeah.
What do we say if someone asks where we got the money?
What do you mean?
Hey, Fatal, how's it going, Mike?
We should have a story. I would prefer not to tell them that we stole it from Hyperion. That would not go over well. I just think we need a plan of some sort.
We just need to create some sort of distraction.
What? How?
Oh, there he flies down.
I
that's
don't
a horrible
think that's gonna work. So this looks not good.
Got ourselves a show here. What are you looking at?
It's Pandora. What did you expect?
Yeah, no, I know. I guess I'm just now more acutely aware that I have $10 million chained to me is all. In a
yeah,
neighborhood,
that really wasn't
I
the best
might
idea.
Add, of back planet nut jobs.
Fine, don't be such a wuss.
You know, when you say things like that,
I sometimes forget you're pretending to be the guy who would say things like that.
Wait, what? Okay, look. It's a boring, dusty old town. Nothing more, all right?
Sure.
Listen, one tap on the arm and Yvette can send down a loader bot if things get too entertaining.
That's true.
And she gave me this. It is a stun baton. I do not know how it works, but it's definitely neat.
Yeah, stick. Neato.
That's like handing someone a lightsaber.
God,
here you go.
Wait to be in that chair.
Oh, how's this work?
You and me, Yvette. I mean, we bring this key back, and they're going to make us the once and future kings of that place for sure. They'll send in a crew to use the key, and then that's it. Then it's kick back on the moon beach
key
time.
First. Yeah, yeah. We'll pop champagne and everything after we get back with the key.
Ah, come on. It's in the bag.
Vaughn will remember that.
The tracker's beep, beep, beeping, but I don't see the place.
It's the World of Curiosities, right?
Yeah, do you see it?
No.
I just hit him.
Could ask one of them. They seem normal-ish. Normal-ish enough.
I hate asking for help.
Anyway?
I don't know. We can still just find it. I hate asking for help.
We're on a very strict time limit here, Reese. If Vasquez comes down before
but
we're finished...
then I have to ask people. Didn't I have to deal with stupidity? Also, how the hell does that car's doors work if the hinges are... It's Pandora. That's my excuse. Do cut. Portable chemical toilet. Manufacturer Dow. 109 VE Titan class. Probability of containing loot. Weirdly high. For the Pandoran with a Titan ass, make sure your toilet is Titan class. Ha ha! Nice. How was the stream today, Fatal? Local food. 64% skag meat, 35% other meat, 1% smoke. Pretty sure the other meat is human meat. Nutrition, awaiting results, assigned food tester in hospital. I mean, at least he didn't die like the first one. weapons, mining, finding bolts. Ha, I rule. Lust, edited by user. Huh. Well, hi, Jack. Last answer, edited by user. Handsome Jack 69, 342 days ago. Anything right here? Nope, that's as far as I can scan.
Hi, sir. Yes, do you... think I'm gonna just skip this guy.
Hmm.
Hey, do you know where the World of Curiosities is?
Okay.
He's not very talkative.
I have a feeling he's somewhat inebriated. Excuse me, but do you know where the World of Curiosities is?
Yes,
Lincoln. Right. Well, don't trouble yourself. Oof, not a very handsome fellow, is he?
We don't have all day here, Reese.
Reminds me of Squobits from Fallout. Actually, they probably had the same idea when both were thought up.
Hey, you know, grease face. You know, the guy with the weird meat thing. You know where the World of Curiosity
Grease
is?
Face, well, my buddy remember and I that. Gotta be there, like, you know, Taser face.
Right now.
Say that again.
Grease, Reese, face. What are you doing?
Yeah, Reese. What are you doing?
Just say it,
repeat
hi.
What you said. Just so there's no misunderstanding.
Just kidding, fella. Come on now. We're new to... It's all right, it's all right. We're new here, okay, passing through, and we just thought you might be able to give us some directions.
You lost? What are you here for?
Why can't I just save a world of curiosities?
Why do you even care?
Because you're driving your ass wagon all through my town, kicking up earth, stirring up spider ants, and when the spider ants come, people get killed.
Sorry, we didn't...
You're Hyperion. You egg suckers ruined this town, you know that?
Oh.
Atlas were bastards, but at least they had the good sense to fail. When Jack came in, he turned everything to smoke.
Listen, all we want are directions to the World of Curiosities. That's it, okay? We get that, and we're gone.
Gone, huh? Hey, little man. What's in the case?
Odd.
Hey, kitty cat. Show us what's in the case.
Bang! Okay, now, look. Before we get all bent...
Is there, like, a...
Hey, badass
convention
marauder.
Or something?
Oh. Bandits.
You know what we got here?
Reese,
Brody. We got a couple Hyperion warmongers, gentlemen.
The bot! Yvette, prime it!
Already? Really?
Just...
Hey, it's Pandora.
Give me the menu.
It could have been like 3 seconds
okay,
and you need it.
Don't go bananas. These things ain't cheap.
And do you know what we do with warmongers? Do you know what we do? Should we tell them what we do with Hyperion workers?
Who is that?
Reese, come on, just get it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Lots of bullets, lots of explosions.
Time to clock in.
Yeehaw!
Listen, boys. You're gonna hand over that case. Are you handing over your heads? Your choice.
Look, guys, let's talk about this.
Please don't make me take off my head. I'd probably lose it if it wasn't attached.
Ooh. Got quiet all of a sudden.
Please, you are a very cocky son, but also a very coward.
Hi.
Hi, I have this giant cannon. Would you like to be my friend?
Why isn't it doing anything?
Angry eyes detected. Awaiting instruction.
It only does what I tell it to.
Well, tell it to do something already.
Please stop shooting me. Engaging target.
See? Piece of cake.
Please don't run out of ammo. Hey, get off! I have control over the thermite. Hey, bad ma. Oh wait, you're not bad ma.
He must really have to go.
That is not good.
Come on!
Explosion time! Get from the toilet.
Rocket, rocket, rocket!
I know!
Okay, that was the extension. I could have been a lot better if I used it.
Welcome to Oblivion.
No. This is Borderlands, not Elder Scrolls. That was a bad joke.
Well, now I know why these cost so much.
Thank you kindly.
Wait! Loaderbot! Go get the car!
Stop! Thieves!
How do you live on Pandora and not know how to shoot a gun?
Die now!
Okay, Buzz Axe, there we go. You. Reese, you have a metal arm.
Interesting.
Okay then. Yeah. This way is unlocked.
All right.
No bad idea.
Come on.
Ouch.
Easy, buddy.
These guys really should take a lot more assistance than badass marauders and stuff.
Bond, where are you?
Grease face. He's got a greasy face.
What did you do with Bond?
What the hell should I know? Your freaking bot tossed us both out. Now kindly stand still and die.
Headshot. Nice. Oh,
that's all I wanted to know. You could have avoided all of this.
Ow.
Get your ass gone! Okay. Loaderbot, put the car down.
Sure thing. Bandits imminent.
Hey, landed on its wheels at least.
Freeze, do something!
Weapon subsystem requires your attention.
Alright, we'll have to improvise.
Time to get funky.
So badly. Then again, Tesla is making a robot.
Shove this on our ass! How are we gonna get inside? Well, we could. Whoa! Thanks, Loaderbot.
But this is totally uncool. Why must the universe punish the good?
This is cool.
Ow!
Hey!
Do not shoot my robot!
Please.
Stop it.
The metal is brilliant, but the spirit is weak.
Come on, Reese, just tell it to run!
Self-destruct option.
Ow!
No!
Parting is such sweet sorrow.
Why would I blow up Lodabot? Lodabot's too fun.
I will name my firstborn Lodabot. Oh, you know, probably not. But...
I can't believe we're alive. I mean, I never want to see somebody's brains come out of their nose. Not ever
you
again.
You should get off Pandora.
That was the single scariest experience of my entire life. Which should probably be over by now. But it's not. For some reason.
Fun.
But for those guys, a lot of those guys...
Oh, come on. It was a little fun, right? You cannot honestly stand there and tell me that it didn't feel kind of great to kick all those guys' asses.
Okay, yeah, it was a little awesome.
I hear
but I'm sure it was as traumatic as it was fun. We're probably going to need some therapy in the future. You know that, right?
We'll be able to afford it. All right, let's just find this guy, August. Buy the key. And get the hell out of here.
Skeg Skull. Diet literally anything. Yep. Habitat, wherever it wants. Also, yep. Weak points. Good luck. Ah, shoot it in the face, or in the open mouth, but... Existence of Alpha Skegs indicates that there is a certain hierarchy in the Skeg social structure, one in which the biggest jerks apparently boss everyone around. Yep. I know I've killed this one before, but I can't remember what it is. Skag, Rack, Spider Ant. Likes its territory, dislikes things on its territory. Fair enough. Burrowing insects commonly found in areas of open ground, which will attack anything that treads on the territory. Also, many of them are racist and hate the restaurant you love.
My brain is going blank and I can't remember my favorite restaurant.
Can I not move the camera to the right? Okay. That's from Assault on Dragon's Keep. Can I have a different angle now? Thank you. Bullymon, killed in frozen wastes. Intelligence low, speed fast enough, strength fucking high. Twice the arms for twice the fun. Another pet for everyone. I can have a pet Bullymon. Where do I find one? Please, I must know. The Bullymon Jingle by Horace Blitzsmith, marketing exotic pets. Oh. And find me someone named Horace Blitzsmith. Oh, I can... Right. There's other buttons.
Ugh, does every animal on this planet have to look like a giant monster?
Yes. Right? Yes. I don't think there's... really any cute creatures? Yeah, no. Splorgold. Flesh Slayer, 15 meters, width 4 meters, breath awful. Scan. Oh. Giant bug head. Badass pork. Professor Penumbra. Oasis. Still don't like that place. 510, 143. Stuffed and mounted. Cause of death, stabbing. Last words, what are you gonna do, Steph? anything in his last words, at least for him.
Alright, you know, the stuffed animals was one thing, but this is taking a turn I really don't want it to.
Right this way to the world-famous Hall of Pandoran Luminaries.
Of course the speakers are still squeaky as hell.
Come face to face with icons of the planet's turbulent history and hear how each met their grisly fate. Please watch your step and marvel at some of the unexpected ends of life's grand design.
There's nowhere else to go. Come on, let's just get through it.
Boom, boom. Or specifically, Boom.
Boom, not to be confused with his brother Boom, was the first mate of Captain Flint. As his name subtly implies, Boom enjoyed hurling caustic explosives and making things blow up by any means necessary.
Who around here doesn't?
Shay? Shade, damn it, so close.
Pandoran resident and fine dining connoisseur, Shade, was held in high esteem by his fellow neighbors in Oasis. Not in the least bit insane, he will be missed.
I am really not into this at all.
Oh yeah, Professor Nakayama.
Oh, I remember this guy. He was an asshole.
Formerly a scientific researcher who worked for Hyperion, Professor Nakayama was obsessed with cloning Handsome Jack, who he carried a certain fondness for. Killed
and
by
then,
stairs!
Was it Jackenstein?
No witty rejoinder?
Yeah, Jackenstein, the pain in the ass.
You must be more traumatized than I am.
Hey, you still got his Hyperion ID chip.
Really? Keep it. Hyperion pays out a nice bonus for recovering those things.
Oops.
Wait, what button was that? R1? Okay. So R1's the one that I can't see. Hey!
The once ruthless leader of the Crimson Lance, Commandant Steel. Her leaderness came to an end when she was skewered by a monstrous tentacle. She later died a second time after having been resurrected as some kind of cyborg zombie thing.
Can we just get on with this?
Viva la revolution! Never trust claptraps. Do I knock? Or do I enter through? Knocking really isn't Pandora, so I'm just gonna walk through.
Oh.
It's locked.
It's locked.
Oh, come on, are you serious?
Well, this feels like we came in the back, so maybe there's a front door somewhere?
Yeah, I don't know if we can get out there with the murderers all over the place.
Maybe one of those bodies has a key or something and we just missed it.
Wow, I mean, if we just randomly found the key, I mean, that would be amazing.
Not the least bit insane. No, no,
how
no.
Are
perfectly
you?
Sane.
Not great.
Are you two not...
Smack him.
Don't do that. Oh, okay, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to scare you guys. It just happened, you know? Things happen.
Don't
they
scare
happen.
Me on Pandora.
What is this? Is this part of the, like, some kind of ride or something? Since the moment we walked in, it's just been one
really
big
put your
freaking
face that
puppet
close
show,
to
so
thanks.
I'm Shade, and this... is my world of curiosities. Let me tell you right off the very bat, I am deeply sorry that you strapping young threshers of gentlemen here have to witness it in such sad disrepair. Time can take a toll, you know, and on more things than one. But unfortunately, we are closed for renovations. But that doesn't mean you have to leave, of course. No. I mean, we can do other things.
We're looking for a man in August. We're supposed to meet him here. You know anything about that?
Oh, sure. Why didn't you say so, huh? You're late, actually.
Yeah, we know.
Yeah, if you want to buy something strange and illegal, this is certainly the place to do it.
Wait, it? There's nothing really illegal on Pandora. It's more just
illegal other places. My grandpappy, he's the one who came up with this place. He was a real thinker, you know, a real lover of animals. Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead. But the place itself.
What happened? You get stuck in traffic? You Hyperion guys are usually so punctual. Getting 10 million together can't be too much trouble for you guys.
Oh, well, excuse me. I don't know if you heard the explosions outside, but, you know, we had to mow down about a couple hundred bandits just so we could ring the goddamn doorbell.
Just in time for the spring collection.
Yeah, well, that's Pandora for you. If it ain't a friggin' bug stampede, some jerk-off is using you for rocket practice.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your business things, then.
I'm August. Yeah. I figure you know that already.
The guy with the key, or the guy with the plan.
Is Vasquez coming?
Hugo couldn't make it. He's sick.
Yeah, he ate some bad stuff, or something. I don't know. He's been camped out in the executive washroom since lunchtime.
He's got trains leaving both ends of the station, if you know what I mean.
Ugh, okay, I got the picture. Well done. So, what's your name? Just so we're on equal footing.
It's Reese.
I know it's gonna bite me in the ass saying that.
But, Reese. Eh.
Isn't that what I said?
Sure.
Just sit down and let's do this so we can move on with our lives. Okay, so, let's see the money. Cash only for this deal. And I hope you brought big bills. The kind that are hard to break.
Show him the money, Vaughn.
No problem. Okay, sorry. It's all the passwords on this thing.
What's the problem?
It's not a problem. It's a security thing. Just give him a second.
Maybe this will give you some incentive to hurry it up.
Bad idea.
You ever see anything so pretty in your miserable lives? This thing will practically dance at your wedding. State-of-the-art alien crap.
It's goddamn gorgeous.
Freaking A right it is. Okay, so, the way I usually do these things is...
Wait!
What?
I just don't like it. I got a feeling.
What feeling?
Look! You said when I started to get a feeling about something that I should tell you and that we should walk away, right?
What are you possibly feeling right now? We're almost done.
Is she okay?
Yeah, she's just freaking out. She does that sometimes. Sasha, what the hell are you...
I just don't like it. They've had this dumb attitude on their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
It's what are you really talking about?
They've been all, oh, yes, sir, and oh, no, sir, and oh, I have the money we agreed upon right here.
Nothing you're saying is bad.
Nobody does that! And especially Hyperion ore monkeys who'd rather bomb a small village than talk things through. I mean, look at that guy. Look at his face.
What's wrong with his face?
You can't trust a face like that. He's hiding something, August.
Listen. Whatever you think about my face aside, we are not the bad guys. I know Hyperion is awful people, but we need that key to get back at one of those awful people. So please, please trust us.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
All right, I'm sold.
Awesome. Let's do this.
Well, just wait. Just wait.
August, everything's fine now.
I mean, I don't know. If you really think...
No, it's okay. The feeling's gone, August. Let's do the deal.
That's why you don't bring it up.
Maybe today's not right for this. If things are weird, if you have a feeling about things...
No, I was wrong. We should definitely.
Deal's a deal, damn it.
August, Bubby, come on now. A deal's a deal. We didn't come all the way down here just
no,
to.
I'm sorry, guys. I thought I was gonna deal with Vasquez, and now this. I just think we should call Bubby. It off until I think things are square. Maybe another time, fellas.
Hun, we're here. We should just do this. Really?
Nah, I made up my mind.
August, wait! Freeze! This is your department. Do something!
Oh gosh, is he gonna do one of his... He is, isn't he? Mine.
August.
Can't let you leave with that pal.
Oh, no? And what are you gonna do about it? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Looks like he had a change of heart.
Okay, what actually
steaming
happened?
Load of skag crap.
Well, look who decided to show her face. I was just about to get to my favorite part. You know, where you come in and you ruin my life, you no-class scheming Pandoran scum!
Oh, nice haircut, you lying Hyperion jackass.
It is hey. A nice haircut!
Shut up!
Stop it, stop it! You're getting dirt in my eye!
It sucks, because I'm trying to get it in your lying mouth!
Fiona. Fiona.
All right.
Con artist.
Mission accomplished! And I'm not lying, okay? I'm embellishing. And how the hell would you know anyway? You weren't at the deal.
Of course I was,
mysterious
you
stranger
joke.
Has
I can't
two
believe you still haven't
calls.
Figured that out. Nice. I knew you were dense the moment I...
Your turn, Fiona.
That
my
or
turn
just
for
has
what?
Two Hyperion chances.
Tell me your side of the deal.
You couldn't
but
have asked me first.
So you, got
you kidnapped me hours ago.
I guess I could have.
You guess? I've been baking in the sun with Rax dive bombing me for the last. Okay, I get it. This fraud conveniently left out the most important part of this whole thing.
Which is. Oh, this ought to be good. Yeah, go on. I can't wait.
Psycho gang.
That psycho gang lord guy made his big stupid entrance.
It's mine! Give it! Stop! What's your freaking problem, man?
Wait. How is that the most important thing? Did you forget the part about it all being your fault?
Oh, come on, that was not my fault. Not all of it.
Not all of it, she says.
Are you making a face under there? I can't tell what you're thinking if... Okay, fine. But let me start at the beginning.
I forgot how far-fetched these two's imagination is.
I was born here, on
welcome
Pandora,
to Pandora,
in a city cast in shadow known as Hollow.
Damn, I meant to do that in a handsome Jack voice.
Anyway, for a long time it was just me and my sister. Just a couple of kids stealing what we could to survive. Until we met Felix. We tried to nab his wallet. Not only did he stop us, he showed us how to do it better. We've been working together ever since. This is taking too long. She's waiting. This latest scam was our biggest yet. The one that would set us up for life.
That sounds familiar.
What can I say? A lot of these stories start out the same way.
Fiona, relax. There's nothing to be nervous about.
Raised you in a life of crime.
There.
It looks good.
If August's offense worth his cut, he'll be selling it to some Hyperion stooge. It should be good enough to fool one of them. Not too many people have seen a Vault Key, real or otherwise. The paint may still be wet. Be sure not to let anyone touch it. There are only a couple spots to worry about, but it's best not to risk it.
It looks great, Felix.
It's the best I can do in the time given. Hey, you're a pro. This is what you do. Your sister may have brought in the mark, but you're the one that'll close the deal by playing whatever role you need to get the job done. If she introduces you as a tiny psycho, you'll squat down and scream about poop trains. Okay?
Poop train!
That first introduction is who you are.
I'm the conductor of
you
the poop train!
You two have to work together.
I have
the shiniest meat bicycle.
Exactly.
Showtime.
Oh, I love psychos
Fiona,
so much.
When she gives you your role, you play it as best you can. The deal came together much faster than I'm comfortable with, but it's worth the risk. So it's best to take precautions against the unforeseen. The Purple Skag
really
is not
like...
the type of place you walk into without a backup plan.
Nope.
That's way too blue.
I don't like them either. Guns can be a crutch, but you should take it anyway.
Nope.
It's only for emergencies.
One bullet.
That's right. You'll always be able to talk your way out of
it's
more situations than you can shoot your way out of. Wet paint.
Okay. That's
no touch.
Better.
Emergency only.
I got it.
But this is Pandora. Everything's an emergency. Crap. I can't see my money. And we're gonna assume that's $10. Let's see. Okay. That's the way I'm supposed to go. Can I do any sightseeing? No? Okay.
Yeah, you get it all out. I guess.
Who we got here? Anyone I know? Looks kind of like Rick, but... Chuck Durden? Beth Olson?
Figures.
Yeah, you can't have a crate that's already unlooted.
All right, enough with this stabbing. Piss off.
Money.
Sorry. Girls gotta eat.
That was a lot more in it than I thought. Excellent Pandoran driving.
Ouch.
Weren't you one of the gangs?
Great. Great. Felix didn't mention anything about a bouncer.
Sorry. No one's getting in here today, pretty lady. VIPs only.
Hold on. That's what it was.
Private function. There's the Firestone Tavern down the road. If you really need a drink, they'll take care of you.
Why do you care? I mean, does this really matter?
Of course it matters. It's my job. I ain't letting no one in there what's not supposed to be in there.
Yeah.
Whoa, no. No! Look at me, and look at you. You ain't just pushing your way past me, no ma'am. That ain't gonna happen. Wait a second. That's you there. Your face is on that paper with that writing on it. What's that about, huh? What's that word say? It. And don't you lie and go taking advantage of me just because I ain't the strongest of readers.
That's the VIP list, and I'm on it. They probably put a picture to make it easier on you.
Well, that's a short list.
I'm that important.
I don't know.
Out of the way, Tector. She's the VIP we've been waiting for.
Dang, Sasha, why didn't you tell me she was with you? So sorry, ma'am.
Huh, can't believe that worked.
I can't either.
You have another hand. Use it. You don't have to put the box down every time you want to tear down those things. Gosh, I keep rolling out of frame, damn it.
August is with someone else, so we got a second. He has some trust issues. He keeps asking about you, so I'm just gonna tell you everything I told him. It's a lot.
Great.
So, here's the setup. You're Lydia Strauss. We're old friends. You're an archaeologist that stole the vault key from a dig site on Eden 6. But you're originally from Eden 5. You contacted me, and we met at Pyro Pete's just after Mercenaries Day to talk about the deal. Then I set you up with August. You provide the key. August and I go make the deal. Then we split the money three ways. The rest of it, you're just gonna have to improvise. Did you get all that? I told you. It's a lot, I know.
Yeah, Sasha, I got it. This isn't my first rodeo.
Good. Good. That's a relief.
Tommy, come on. How far do we go back?
I've known your family a real long time, August.
That's right. Which is why this is all gonna work out. You say hi to the missus.
Okay. Will do, August. Buddy.
Doctor!
Yeah, boss?
Make sure Tommy gets home.
Thanks again.
August?
Hey, August. This is...
Oh, hey. Sasha tells me you've got something really cool to show.
Took too many shots.
It's Lydia, right? Strauss? Sasha's told me a lot about you. She ensures me you can be trusted.
That's me, Lydia Strauss.
Sorry about the delay. I hope I didn't keep you waiting.
No! No!
That's true.
Please,
on
August,
Pandora, you'd just be
please,
like,
I'll pay.
Okay.
I'll pay. I'll pay.
You are.
With your
the
life.
Little bastard had a Molly Wong shield on. Shocked me real good. Sorry about the mess, boss. Won't happen again.
Well, that was exciting. And bring us over a couple drinks, then start mopping up that blood. I don't want to have to get the floors redone.
Sure thing, babe.
Let's get to business.
Business.
Skip out on his tab?
Yeah, something like that.
Your business deals always go like that?
He said he'd do something, then he didn't. I don't abide dishonest people.
You should remember that.
Have a seat.
Wait. Oh, shit.
So, how long have you been an archaeologist? Fascinating work. Getting out there in the dirt, uncovering priceless artifacts.
I've been doing it a couple of years.
Must be tough. Being away from friends. It's like Sasha.
It can be tough, but it's rewarding work.
If all this goes as planned, you'll see just how rewarding it can be. That's interesting. Where'd you say you found this again? Refresh my memory. Sasha mentioned it was one of the Eden 6.
I found it on Eden 6, at a dig site there.
Right, Eden 6. Marcus is always talking about that place, says it's really nice.
Shit.
It's nice when you find a vault key there.
It most certainly is. Thanks, hon. All right. Let's have a look.
Of course.
Whoa. It's pretty.
That.
You're grabbing my hand.
Hands off the merchandise.
Why are you doing that?
It's not yours yet, August.
Your friend here is making me nervous.
She's helping you out, August.
How do you figure?
You never heard of iridium poisoning?
Can't say I have.
Well, she's saving you from a couple of hours of puking your guts out.
Ah. Well, then, thanks for that. But just say something sooner next time. I'll call up Vasquez. He's been chomping at the bit for this thing. Vasquez, it's August. Are you buying this vault key or what? Hey, wait, do you have me on speaker? Seriously? No, look, I don't even know what obstinate means, man. What I know is I gotta move this thing right now. I know what obstinate means. These Hyperion guys get uncomfortable around people that sound incompetent. Expect the nervous small-time Pandora.
No, Tender does not give advice, chit-chat,
or... No, man, this thing is hot. I got office, so if you want it, you gotta get down here. No, we'll be there soon. That ain't good enough, buddy boy. I ain't that guy. I'm trying to do you a solid here. Don't go making things harder, because I'll walk.
Can we get more money out of them? It is a vault key.
I tried already. 10 million is the most they could bring in cash. I'm not one for a paper trail.
Can't blame a girl for trying.
Look, let me make it crystal clear. I want $10 million. That's right. We'll be waiting for you. Yeah? You say hi to your... He hung up. All right. Sasha will hold the key, since it's clear you don't trust me alone with it. And seeing as I just had a guy killed in front of you, I'm not even offended. Bring your gun, babe.
Got it.
Fair enough.
So that's it?
She'll let you know when it's done, where to get your money. Let's go.
Well, that went well.
We'll follow in the caravan.
But I didn't get to talk to the drunk at the bar.
We're in position.
Good choice.
Let us know when they arrive.
I have to say, I was surprised when your friend grabbed my hand like that.
Oh, yeah, sorry. She's a little possessive.
That's funny, considering she stole it in the first place.
It worked out.
Sure, if you consider grabbing the hand of a murderous psychopath working out, I suppose it did.
Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead.
All right.
The place itself.
We're on.
What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
Oh, well, excuse
me. I don't know if you heard the explosions outside, but, you know, we had to mow down about a couple hundred bandits just so we could ring the goddamn doorbell. Just in time for the spring collection. Yeah, well, that's Pandora for you. If it ain't a friggin' bug stampede, some jerk-off is using you for rocket practice.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your business things, then.
I'm August. But I figure you know that already. Is Vasquez coming?
There are two guys here, but neither of them are Vasquez.
He may have sent some lackeys. Didn't want to get his hands dirty.
Oh, damn it. One of them has an Echo Eye implant.
I didn't even
think... scans the key.
Felix, we need to disable it.
Ow.
Yes. Okay, yes. Good thinking.
I don't have a bionic eye. It's not my first
in
thought
the chest
every time.
Grab it for me while I assemble a detonator.
What?
This looks important.
Is this it?
Yes, that's the one.
Yeah.
Here. This will generate a low-level electromagnetic pulse. That should be enough to scramble his system. But you need it close to the key. Sasha, on my signal, you need to get the case over to the vent behind you.
How the hell do I do that?
I don't know. Figure it out. There's a ventilation shaft in the back that'll give you access. Once you're in, I'll talk you through. Stay in the shadows. The walls are paper thin. Don't be seen. Don't be heard. Go! Hurry!
Yes, Mr. Felix.
I can see him. We don't have long. How do I get inside?
There should be an air duct that leads to the room they're in. Find it. That's where you'll take your position.
Right. On it.
Bad Moxie. Private party. Violators will be shot dead the fullest extent of the dead. Well, now I want to see if anything else is here.
Sturdy enough.
Money. At Texas. Gonna say that's 180. Nah, I figured as much.
I'm almost in the vent.
Good. When you get to the end of the air duct, let me know. The EMP range is weak, so you and Sasha will have to work together to pull this off.
Got it.
I was looking if I could see Fiona in the vent when I was playing as Reese, but couldn't see it.
Deepest apologies, but we're actually closed. Also, this really
Hi.
Isn't a door, but...
Shush! How did you get in here?
After those Hyperions were kind enough to express interest in my collection.
Whoa, what was that?
I didn't hear anything.
Keep it down.
I came back to my special place. I'm Shade. Pleasure to meet you. I know it's hard to trust, but I'm a people person.
Listen, my sister's in trouble. Let me through.
Well, there's nothing thicker than blood, especially when it dries and you're scraping it off the wall. Oh.
Just get out of there. I need to get through. I gotta go.
We were having such a nice chat.
You ever see anything so pretty in your miserable lives?
My turn to speak.
Fiona, are you in place yet?
Almost there.
I don't know so why I can't make it so that you can actually see the trophy urns.
You're looking for that girl, right?
Black
with hair.
Box.
I know the best spot to peek without getting caught. Let me come with you. It's been a long time since I had any friends.
Fine. Just stay quiet and make yourself
useful. You won't regret this.
Shut up.
On their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
I mean, look at that guy. Look at his face.
Hey, I'm here.
What's wrong with his face?
Sasha is waiting near the
end. That explains why, because you could not have him and could, I guess.
He's hiding something, August.
Listen, whatever you think about my face,
no.
We are not.
All right, it's ready.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
All right, I'm sold.
Good work, Fiona.
Aren't we gonna join your friends?
No, we're gonna sit here and play the quiet game.
The quiet
Sasha,
game.
If you see him trying to scan the key, give us a signal. I mean, Fiona, when you hear the signal, activate the EMP.
Got it.
Nah, I made up my mind.
August, wait! Reese, this is your department. Do something!
August.
What?
Please don't take it.
Come on, man! Please!
Dude, $10 million.
There's a stack missing.
You make a good point.
I appreciate that even a briefcase has
okay, the Fiona, he's about to scan
crate
it.
Sound.
What's happening?
He dropped the key.
He dropped it? What do you mean he dropped it?
The hell? It's fake.
Wait, what would happen
what's
if
that
I
sound?
Bigger numbers.
No, Bossa Nova. You know what I'm searching for. Tell me where it is.
I got no idea what you're talking about, Vault Hunter.
Wait, the money! Get the money!
Ooh, looks like a lucky day, boys. Let's go!
Come with you.
No, they were definitely not invited.
What the hell is going on?
The party just got crashed by a bandit boss.
On my way.
Felix will remember that. That's not my fault. I mean, I guess I did choose the option. But still.
Okay.
Something tells me she's not a good shot.
Then we'll get that bandaged. Okay, now, easy. Easy!
Sasha, I'm fine. Thanks.
I'm fine. Let's just not have any more surprises today. Oh, come on! Are you really trying to steal our caravan?
Now, hold on. It's not what it looks. Okay, it is, but I am really sorry, okay?
Oh, give us one good reason we shouldn't shoot you and drag your bodies out that...
There's one reason.
Hey! We're not done here!
Fiona, the door! Out of my way!
I don't like it when people lie to me, Sasha! You should never, ever lie to me, Sasha!
Just drive!
Where?
Away from here!
I think we lost them.
So, what do we do with them?
Yeah, Fiona. What did you do with them, huh? I mean, other than try to con us out of our money.
You weren't even supposed to be there.
Well, that didn't stop you, did it? At least the money was real.
All right, I get it. You didn't trust each other.
As it turned out, we had good reason not to. I'll give Sasha this much. From the start, she knew not to trust them. Well, I just thought she was being paranoid.
Enough. What happened next?
Yeah. Tell the nice man what you did to us next. You know, in our time of need. Tell him what you did then.
We tried to throw him out.
We should just shoot them first.
Save the bullet. The fall will definitely kill them.
Stop it with the embellishments. What really happened?
No, actually, that's exactly how it went down.
Yeah, I was trying to kill him.
Oh. Okay. Continue.
Wait! You don't want to do this!
He's just stalling. This is a waste of time.
We are very important to Hyperion. They will avenge us!
Bring it on!
You'll be sorry!
Well, wait! We can find the money!
What?
There's a tracker in the case. Reese can follow it.
Let him back in, Sasha.
This is Sparta.
This is serious.
They didn't need to know that.
You're welcome.
Even if you get that case of money back, you won't be able to open it.
It has a top-of-the-line biometric lock. It's impossible to open without me and my passcodes.
Get the case into my hands and I can open it.
Hey, you say so. But getting the case is the hard part.
All right, Hyperion. Prove it. Find the money.
We'll get on this.
Oh, call the vet.
Yeah, Vaughn. I know.
You want to call more Hyperion after us?
Calm down, Sasha. Let's see what they can do.
Thank you.
And then kill them if they betray us.
Reese, what the hell is going on down there?
You were supposed to
do the deal, then come right back. People are looking for you now.
Don't worry about it. Just send down another loader bot, okay?
I don't know if I can.
Oh, come on.
With the fallout from sending you the last one, Vasquez was already...
But I have one loader bot.
That was
and I have
before
two loader bots.
August guy.
All my problems go away.
And it's only going to get worse the more Vasquez keeps yelling.
Unbelievable. Can't you do anything?
Not without implicating all three of us. I already had security asking me everything I know.
Can't you just get on the network and track the money?
You lost the money, too? It's like I said, Reese. My login ID is being monitored up here. Look, I'm doing my best up here to keep any extra heat off you, but you have to find somebody else. There's only so much I can do.
Fair enough.
I shouldn't be talking to you this long. They'll trace the signal.
All right, and hey, be careful up there, Yvette.
I will. Please try not to get yourselves killed.
This is Vaughn and Reese we're talking employee. About. That is
we're not allowed
a
to talk to other employees.
Demand.
So, you've got nothing.
Out you go.
Hang on. Can't you, I don't know, install someone else's credentials? I think we're the only two Hyperion guys left on the planet.
I still have Nakayama's ID drive. Creepy Black Ops projects like that have to be higher security clearance than us.
Look, just give up the act, Hyperion. You're just trying to stall us and we're not buying it.
What? No, with this, I'm going to be able to take us straight to the money.
At least she closed the door this time.
I hope this works.
Yikes! Ouch.
I'm very disappointed in you. Did you think you could follow in my footsteps?
Go away, Jack.
You are nothing more than another pitiful little code monkey. All swagger, no substance.
Partners in crime.
I guess Vaughn got the tracker working.
And surprisingly, they just left you.
Vaughn! Where'd everybody go?
Oh, homemade shield. Okay. I was confused. Why does a changing room have a shield? Then again, this is Pandora, so that actually makes a lot of sense. Visit beautiful Dionysus. Board of Tourism. Please tell me it has something to do with alcohol. Come on, you missed a chance. Instant film. Decay indicates picture was taken approximately 15 years ago. On inferior Dell photo stock. Level of decay would be far less on Hyperion Instafilm. jacket. Local manufacturer. Analysis inconclusive. 72% rack leather. That would be a little... I don't know how strong rack skin would be, so probably a decent amount of racks. Malawan Plasteel. 6% duct tape. Yes. Meh, see Pandoran Frontiersman and Fashion, a guide for layman pioneer. Fair enough. Why is this Moxie poster not glowy? Okay. Hollow Point Radio, unknown, anti-Hyperion propaganda. Trace amounts of explosive materials detected. Well, with how many random pieces of material I saw in there, yeah, that makes a lot of sense. Can I open? Can I do anything? Oh, stop creaking, chair. Nope. Start with Felix. Data not found. Hometown not found. Upstanding citizen. Elevated heart rate. Long history of being an upstanding citizen. A friend to all who never even dream of committing crime. Yeah, we'll go with that. Age 24, Hollow Point. None con artist. Trigger happy. As long as our sisters were... Okay. I'm curious what Vaughn's is. Eager, responding for multiple counts of scamming, counting, forgery, and theft. Treat with caution. 27. RM9452. Counting. Golden rod. That's just gold. Favorite book, Mind the Gap, generally accepted accounting and principles in you. Treading everything.
How do I change that as my life status? I walk any slower. Like, it's getting hot as hell in here. I need to turn off the damn fan.
I don't know if passing out and drooling is what you meant by hope this works, but if it was, congratulations.
I tracked the money while you were out.
Quiet. This place is crawling with bandits.
Do you know how loud their engines must be? They wouldn't be able to hear you.
Totally whacked your head right after you plugged in. It made this gross sound, like a thud, but wet.
Oh, apart from waking up completely alone in a crappy trailer with drool coming out of my mouth, I'm great. Thanks for the concern.
What happened back there?
No idea. Just blacked out.
All your cybernetics still seem to be working, as far as I can tell.
So, the case is in there.
Somewhere.
Wow, what is that place?
Looks like some kind of abandoned Atlas warehouse.
Doesn't look abandoned to me.
Looks more like every bandit on this side of the planet has shown up.
No.
How about it, Mr. Roboto? Do you see any way to get inside?
Reese, if that's Atlas tech, you should be able to scan it.
Who pissed off Zero?
Perfect. As soon as a Vault Hunter finds a case with millions of dollars in it, it's as good as gone. You know how they are. Worse than bandits.
Can't we just go in the same way the Vault Hunter did?
We're not Vault Hunters, Sasha.
Settle down. I got this.
This is a bad idea.
Okay.
Something wrong?
No, it's fine.
Seats forward. Pros, durable and deadly. Cons, limited agility. Front-mounted machine gun, modular turret mount. One of Pendoa's most popular vehicles. The technical is a great way to say, "Hi, world,
I'm gonna kill you!"
Yep.
Ooh, that hatch goes down underneath the building. But it's guarded.
Okay, so you found a way in. Now remember, to get in and out of there quickly. We've already taken too many risks today.
You're not coming along?
Somebody needs to stay and protect the getaway car. I'll be waiting for your signal. And Fiona, Sasha, be prepared. Don't trust anyone.
Never trust nobody.
We've got a way in, but how are we going to get down there? Have you forgotten about the bandit parade going by?
That's the easy part.
First, we find a crafty hiding spot. Then, we make ourselves a new friend. Fiona and Sasha find cover in order to sneak closer. While we casually take our new pal for a stroll.
Hello there.
Then we borrow a gun from one of the guards, making sure that his buddy doesn't get left out. Then we take the secret entrance, which leads us to the briefcase. Then we take a moment to celebrate our swift and easy victory. And we're good to go. Everyone got that?
They're already gone.
Guys?
Damn it.
We found another way down. After you.
Jump!
You know, I'm getting kind of tired of getting left behind. So, you know, stop.
Why is my chest so damn squeaky?
doing?
I got this, okay? Just give me a second.
Fiona! Fiona! Open up, please! It's pitch black in here.
You are hilarious. Now open the damn hatch!
You were hoping this would happen. You wanted to separate us so you could pick us off! Hyperions!
You do see the two Hyperions you're talking to.
I can't believe I trusted someone from Hyperion. We should never have let you come with us.
Hey, if we wanted you dead, we would have done it by
I'm sorry, what was that?
Oh, it's just a saying.
Oh, I can murder you whenever I want. That's basically what you're saying, right?
Just a poor choice of words. Okay?
Walk in front of me.
Vaughn, do you copy? Come in, Vaughn.
Damn it. Money's on the move, but it's close. We have to hurry. Stop.
I've got a shot.
No, it's too
it's not.
Late.
Crap.
We have to get to that lift.
Yep, easy. I'll take the one on the left, you get the one on the right. Oh, do you think you can handle that? I know you Hyperion guys don't like getting your hands dirty. They probably didn't teach you this kind of stuff in finishing school. Just do your best. Come on.
Best isn't gonna do very well.
It's your doom! Stop squirming!
You need some help over there? It looks like you're struggling a bit. I already took out mine, so... I'm not really doing anything.
Hey! Relax!
No, don't help him! Come on, let him do it himself! If he can.
Shut up!
No, I think he's right. You should handle it yourself.
No, I gotcha. Get back, man.
Wow, nicely done.
I don't need that right now.
Let me just get that for you.
Oh, come on! You cannot tell me that wasn't cool. Thank you.
We need to get the lift working.
It's all old Atlas tech.
Damn it! It's locked. Oh, it needs a password. Stupid piece of...
Did you stop that? I can hack it.
Then do it.
Smack it! Just kidding.
Just a little end around here. Get this to line up with... Oh, come on, really? I thought we were past this.
Past this? Do you even know what Hyperion means to us on Pandora? The havoc they caused here? the pain. It doesn't matter what you do up there. You contributed.
It's crazy up there, too. Things actually aren't so great at Hyperion right now.
Yeah? Feeling the weight of your corporate overlords, are ya? Good. What the hell was that?
It's one of the power systems starting up.
How is it up there, anyway?
Where?
Up on that base you're all in. What's it called?
Helios.
Right, Helios. I mean, what's it like being an emotionless cog spinning away, day after day, for the most bloodthirsty, brutal, soul-crushing, love-defying corporation in the whole wide universe? Is it fun? Is it something you like?
Look, it's not that easy, okay? Everyone's more than happy to climb the corporate ladder, even if it means using your face for a rung.
Ugh, sounds awful.
It mostly is. I have to concentrate. Can I help you?
Your stun baton. It's the JR 4000. Can I see it? Hold it, I guess I should say. What if I say please? Would that make it easier for you?
Do you promise to give it back?
Yes.
Pinky promise?
Yes.
Don't hurt yourself.
Shiny.
Oh, man, you might work for the worst corporation in the universe. They do make some cool stuff.
I feel like that's the case with most corporations.
Thanks.
Oh, look at us. We're like best friends now.
Not quite.
And we
Bingo.
Are in.
Password Damn. Override. System online.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay, I'm impressed. I suppose you're not completely useless after all.
That's a relief.
Yeah, get the lift moving.
I got in, but it didn't give me the right clearances, so I'm gonna need a second.
Well, hurry up.
What the hell?
Damn it, not now.
Reese!
Can't read the buttons, they're all glitched out! I don't know, stay out of their way!
Oh, I hate scabs. I'm starving. Oh, good. At least now when we die, it'll have a nice time.
Hang on, I've almost got it. Yeah, I do.
What?
Nothing. Give me a sec.
What's up?
Yes!
Brad?
Look at you, a real winner.
Punch it. Oh, hi, Zero.
Could you let me know if you see a Gordis core? I really need it.
Sure. Yeah. We'll, let you know.
Never really liked playing as Zero, but damn, I like his character.
Hey! Get away from that!
Not a little bit in the dark.
An odd pair. We got Glasses Face and Hadley. You guys really know how to accessorize. What are you two doing here?
Oh, hey! It's a funny story, actually.
We're right where we belong.
Oh, okay. So you're drivers.
What do you think?
You don't really look like drivers.
Oh, really? How would you know?
It's kind of my thing. I prep the cars, so I see a lot of drivers.
Prepping cars, huh? Sounds pretty interesting.
So, you guys drivers or what?
Yes.
Sorry, I realize this is rude, but I really don't like your face.
No, I get that a lot.
Not one bit.
If you're supposed to be prepping the cars, why aren't you doing it?
I guess, because I'm talking to you. That's probably why, if you must know.
I think you're slacking.
Whoa, okay, what are you, a secret shopper? You see I'm armed, right? This is a gun. That's a weird way to talk to someone you don't know. Not even factoring in firearms. Let's start over. If you're not official drivers, well, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to shoot you in the face.
You just want to do something to the boss face.
It's just a misunderstanding.
We're drivers.
And what were you being so cryptic for earlier? Jeez, kind of a weird approach for some folks that don't look like any drivers I've ever seen.
Then I guess you ain't seen enough.
Wow, that's very presumptuous. This ain't exactly my first race.
Then quit acting like it and get our ride.
Well, more meat for the grinder. I guess I'll go get your ride.
This ain't over, grinder.
Oh, hey, I got something that might interest you. If you're racing, you should look the part. I'm not gonna give them away for free, but you want to look like a team. Pick these up after the last race. The floor was littered with them. Clean most of the blood off. I suppose there's a chance I'll be collecting these again later.
See, I want the most expensive one, but...
Hello!
Ah, you've got good taste. Okay, if anyone asks, you didn't get these from me. Now get going. The ride is waiting.
Manage to knock it over.
Could have been on a nice clean space station right now, tabulating columns of beautiful numbers.
My mask smells weird. Does your mask smell weird?
Yeah.
Look, the important thing is that we're inside and away from that bandit. At least they seem preoccupied.
This is bad. This is bad. What have we gotten ourselves into here? Psychos, motor chariot thingies. Sponsors?
Some sort of race thing, obviously.
Yeah, death race.
Looks more like a MAME race to me.
Race will begin!
What an ass.
The race will begin in 30 minutes! 30 minutes until the race time!
Are you kidding me with this?
Relax.
Guns, guns, more guns! Fiona, what do we do?
Weren't you
I'm
running
so
numbers
sick of
on
having
Pandora?
Guns pointed at me.
How could you?
We have to find that case. I just don't have a plan for how we do that yet.
Yeah, that's what's upsetting me.
We find them first, then we can try and figure out where the money is.
And owing to today's earlier happenings, the grand prize for tonight's race is a one of a kind Hyperion mystery box. No one's been able to.
So, I guess we win the race and they just give us the money.
You make it sound simple.
It is simple-ish.
So, do I get a special psycho or do I still get a generic psycho? Since I bought
Calm down,
mask.
It's in the bag. If we
Please
win
tell me
race,
I get Steve.
We get the
I want
case.
Steve.
If the deal of a lifetime is really only worth it if your remaining lifetime is more than 24 hours.
Try not to embarrass me out there, Vaughn.
Thanks a lot.
A lot of people are going to be watching, and I've got a reputation to uphold. So don't suck.
You need to work on your motivational speaking.
See? Now you're having a good time. You just gotta let loose.
Rev the engines on your life, Han.
Wait, what do you mean?
It doesn't matter. Just, you know, enjoy the moment.
Please, I want
to get used to this.
Yep. Aww. Just don't hurt yourself. How does a jackass like this become a leader of anything?
Whoa, whoa!
Say hello, say hello.
I think this guy wants to eat my eyeballs.
You're just being...
Tasty eyeballs! Good for fricassee!
Okay then, just don't lean in.
My scoom buggy! Filthy death!
No, you've got this all wrong! We didn't do anything! If you let him kill me, you'll never get the money.
Oh, yeah, sure I will. Felix can bypass any lock. He'll have your case open faster than this guy can eat your lips.
But he can't defuse the bomb, sync to my biosignature.
Bomb? There's a bomb in the case?
Let me go! Stop it!
Headbutt the psycho!
Meat butt is riding the death train!
Meat butt is riding the death train!
Dying high on a psycho cycle!
You Pandorans are all crazy. You do know that, right?
Drivers drive! Drivers drive!
Let's kick the tires and light some fires.
Let's try not to die.
Oh, the signal is the same thing.
Okay, I'll admit, that looks pretty dangerous.
Life come.
This is fine! We're okay!
And now, maniacs, degenerates, and scum dogs, it's time for what you've been waiting for! The first motorized kill-tacular event of Murder-Rally-Will-Thousand! Also known as that big chariot race thing where everyone dies. Still screaming at me!
Is this what you people do down here? This is cementing everything I assumed about Pandora!
No. And even if it was, that doesn't mean I like it.
The Hyperion Mystery Case of Wonder!
I really, really, really don't like this.
Zero! Actually, the last freak standing still gets the mystery box. But whoever kills that guy gets 20 G's cold hard cash. I'm gonna drum you upside the head, shred you to bits, and disgrace your corpse, you plastic ninja freak!
Plastic
okay,
ninja
freak. Okay, let's go! Come on!
Grab the motorcycle!
Okay, we have to get out of here!
I'm open to ideas! Oh, that's gotta be Yvette! Yes! She can send a loader bot!
Oh, Professor Nakayama, you sound different!
Vasquez.
Is that your boss?
You know what, I really don't have time.
And I'll make this fast. I know about the vault key, Chuck. Okay? I know. So now we've got this problem. A lot of Hyperion chatter's missing.
Get off the phone, Reese!
Look, no one else up here needs to know about this little faux pas, all right? So you bring back the money, and, I'll tell you what. I'll give you your old job back. Before the janitor thing. The respectable job. We'll just have to blame the whole thing on your buddy Mom. Okay? I mean, it is his ID associated with the account transfer.
Why on Pandora would I trust you, Vasquez?
Because that's a lot of money. Money I want. Money I don't have.
It really is nothing.
Money you have.
10 million is nothing in the eyes of a lawyer.
Hey, look, I admit it, you screwed me. You really did. Cool moves, Reed. Cool moves. Hyperion will want my dick in a sling. So, get your cybernetic rear up here with the money and I'll split it with you 50-50. You scratch my nuts, I scratch yours. That kind of thing. Devon takes the ball.
Hey.
I really thought you'd give him up.
Oh, you heard all that?
Oh, yeah. No more phone calls, okay? We have to... Come on!
Oh, shit. That's not a normal alpha. If anything, that's an alpha.
He ate the money!
Well, we'll get it out!
You get it out!
Did you just lose the baton?
Get back here!
Stab the mouth. That works too, I guess.
Hey,
ooh, entrails.
Where is it? Oh, there it is. Come on, we have to go.
Money go, bye-bye. To take off the mask, he'd be fine.
I'm slipping like your ears off! Yes, we're even!
Guess so! Where are you going?
I'm getting the case!
There we go.
Felix, what's wrong?
Fiona.
Backstab.
For the love of...
I guess old con men are pretty rare. Looking at him right then, I thought I understood him. Maybe for the first time in my whole life. Didn't stop me from being pissed off.
I hope one day you'll understand. Perhaps you'll even find it in your heart to forgive me.
Felix? Felix!
That was the back of the neck. Oh, that would hurt so fucking much.
Go, damn it! Go! I'm taking the money. I'm sorry, Fiona. I really am. I told you to never trust anyone. This is the only way to make you understand.
Why are you doing this?
I have nothing more to give you, Fiona. Or your sister. This is a final gift. I'll be able to leave knowing...
What a load of skank shit.
I deserve that.
You think...
Goodbye,
Felix.
Tell Hyperion they can track their fancy case all they want, but I'm taking the money.
Felix, it's booby-trapped!
Okay. Officially the worst day ever.
Really?
Time to run.
That metal thing is inside your body.
Bossa Nova's dead. I don't think he was lying. Gordas is not here.
Don't sweat it, babe. That's one less bandit lord we have to worry about. There's plenty of time for sweating later, once you come back to me for your reward.
My quest is not done.
My reward for you is gonna be long, hard, and powerful.
Gordas remains out of reach.
It's a rocket launcher.
Yes. Innuendo.
Sasha, about what happened with Felix.
Stop, okay? I don't want to talk about it right now.
Their friend Felix tried to take the money for himself. The case exploded, but he got away.
So we have no money, no vault key, nothing.
It's over. I mean, what do we even do now?
Check the bodies. Take anything valuable.
It's not like there's gonna be $10 million worth
of... You have any better ideas?
Nope.
You came to Pandora, now you get to live like we do. Wait for more powerful people to kill each other and then take their stuff.
Or you become the most powerful in the fucking region and kill everything in sight. Basically how that works. And I cannot use my eyes, so good to know. Not the best shield, but it's
can't be worth that much.
That pistol over there is worth at least $100.
Oh, good. We just need 100,000 more of those and we're all set.
Righteous Father, I have found you. Try to roll with the fall.
Damn it. I missed shit. There was more money
Ace!
I could have grabbed.
Are you okay? Are you dead?
Stay up there and be careful. The floor is unstable.
Oh yeah, we kind of figured that out.
I think I'm okay.
Good, because it doesn't look like there's a safe way down to help you. So, figure a way out of there.
What's down there?
Big red button. I'm pushing the big red button. Let me push the big red button. Let me push the big red button.
There's a bunch of old Atlas prototype stuff, some tech, looks like a few weapons.
Let me push the button.
Too dangerous, huh?
Hey, weapons are like I'm not sure exactly how to
no way
say it.
The Atlas Silver, one of the rarest SMGs on Pandora. These models were never even released.
Neat.
Retro Atlasio! I thought these things were just a rumor! Look, 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 look! It tells time, and it's a calculator. Just give me a math problem.
Is it worth a lot of money?
Sort of. I mean, yeah, you know, it's not $10 million worth, but... Oh, man, to the right people. Atlas Tech in mint condition like this is worth a hell of a lot to collectors. Some Hyperion execs buy it just to put it on their trophy shelves and gloat. And unreleased prototypes at that. I mean, who knows what this is worth?
All right, Sasha. Let's grab what we can and get out of here. Quickly. No telling when those bandits will be back.
We better do the same, Reese.
Let me push the big red button! Let me push it.
Would you like to do the honors?
Don't give away the chance to press your big red button.
It's only right for us both to reveal it. And that's the best part.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping you'd say that.
Push that button.
All right. Big money.
So, is it just me, or does that look...
incredibly valuable? Yeah. And there's two of them, so I don't have to stab you.
Yeah, that's a bonus. I call the bigger half.
And a boop. Circle goes in the circle hole.
No idea.
Well, we got what we came for. So let's go, Sasha.
Circle say you take too long.
Hey, Vaughn, can you see if there's a crowbar lying around? We're gonna have to try to pry these apart before we...
That's the vault.
Is
well,
that
what are the other...
a map?
So, she's the brains of the outfit. Is that a map? I don't know. It's so confusing.
Hey,
this,
Jack.
Ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault. And then I'll probably kill you.
Booga booga. Ah! These pretzels suck. Oh, come on. We've gone all day
so
without a bad loading screen.
You lost a vault key.
Which was never real.
Right. Then you lost the money.
Well, technically, we found it. But then it blew up.
Sure. But at the end of all that, you discover the Gordis Project, which is all about opening a vault.
Right.
That's very convenient.
Not really. I mean, one way or another, everything on Pandora is leading you to a vault.
I'd actually agree with her on that.
A yep. Rarity, I'm sure.
Yep.
So, what happened next?
Kaboom! There we go. we'll see how far we can get into episode 2. Probably won't get it done, since that one took me 2.5 hours.
Yes, yes, it's been a while.
Marcus!
Everyone knows. Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of one impossible story. The Hyperion salaryman, who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize, a vault key. Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys never is. Then there's the Pandoran hustler who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately, plans don't often go, you know, as planned. A bullet saved is a bullet earned. And now they were stuck with each other, with nothing to gamble but their lives. So, they prepared to face psychos, warlords, even vault hunters. For betrayal, no one is prepared for betrayal. She tried to stop him,
Felix,
it was too late. The money was gone, but the path to a vault key was right under their feet. Below the arena, they found the Gortys Project, Atlas's crown jewel, along with a lost king, looking to regain his throne.
Wiki wiki, Shunsigns. Bang.
No, I'm up.
Hey!
I'm up.
Seriously, can you use your words? You're just wasting bullets with that thing.
Yeah, okay.
Aw, come on, you drooled on me!
Huh? Oh, yeah, that's a... Wow, that's a lot. I am feeling a little dehydrated. What is wrong with you?
There. Now we're even.
You are a monster.
Stop. I'm gonna let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it, because you regret it much more.
Mm-hmm.
Sure, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
We've got a long way to go. We should move before the sun's up.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity is not good for...
Just one.
What?
Okay, I'm good.
You punched me in the neck.
Let's go. Now, where were we?
Well... What is it?
Reese! Buddy? You alright?
You're acting kind of weird, Reese. Weirder than usual.
Reese is just excited. He's alright. He, you know, just probably needs some air. So, upstairs, where there's more air, because it's higher, and... Hey, what's up with that map?
Computer, enhance!
That won't work. But I'm going to do it anyways.
Enhance! Enhance! Enhance computer images!
Stop it! This is not how computers work. Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen.
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing.
Hey, you got it apart at least.
I'm okay.
Did you break it?
Go ahead, Fiona. Hey, Fee, trust me. You don't want to touch that.
Grab the other one.
I don't understand.
You and Reese are the only ones that didn't shock. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas. Incredible!
Retinal scanner online. Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan required. Please step forward and identify yourself.
Maybe we should get out while we have a chance.
Oh, curse my imagination.
That map could lead us to a vault. We're not leaving until we know exactly where it's telling us to go.
Oh, you just have a retinal scan. But then, like, if you really wanted to mess with people...
Please step forward
like
and identify yourself.
If it wasn't the correct retina scan, or if it wasn't in the system... Kind of like the thing with Subnautica where it stabs you, but instead it's... Oh, no, wrong retina! It's just a spike through your head. And this is why we do not let me become a security guard. I am an evil
Guess
person.
Guess I should have known it'd go like this.
Don't...
Retinal scan failed. Employee not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh, craps. That's probably not...
Wait,
he's
you
dead
hear
though.
That? Sash, cover me while I take a look. Atlas could have booby-trapped the whole place. Got it.
Not unlike Atlas. I'll probably have to take the long way around. Take it, the spork. Can I take the spork? I can't take the spork.
What's taking so long?
Boop. That is red.
Whoa, yeah. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, that's... exactly what I thought I was gonna see.
Well, now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Oh, maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer.
You're gonna drop him, are you?
Well, that's not gonna work.
He's wedged in there pretty tight.
Now what?
Well,
spork.
It's a retina scanner, right? We don't actually need all of him for that.
Wait, I thought General Pollux blew up in the one spot and was brought back to life.
Oh, hey, it's a spoon and a fork!
Right!
How about that?
I could've...
Oh, wait, that's not...
Yep. The eye's gotta come out one way or another.
Mic out again. Okay. General Pollux... General Pollux, Borderlands Wiki. Wait, no, that was... right? Damn it, who am I thinking of? General Knox. Okay, yep, I have the wrong general. Yep. Whoopsies. Come on, Senator, stop being an idiot. Dammit.
Look at his uniform. Atlas military, high ranking at that. Ooh, how much he got?
Not that much. Now you'd think a general would have more walking around money on him.
420. Nice. I got 420.
Eyes are pretty creepy. You're basically doing him a favor.
I'm not sure he would agree.
Yummy.
Okay, this is...
Someone I call Hannibal Lecter.
Yeah. You gotta do it.
I gotta do it. So I just...
shove that into his face.
Why do you have to say it like that?
I'm just saying.
Just do it already,
okay?
Oh gosh.
Why did that just happen?
Oh man, you split the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing.
Why are you describing it to me? I know, I did it.
Right, sorry. Look, all I'm saying is, you got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes. One eye, now.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
That's
I'll
his whole gig.
There.
Here we go.
Why from this angle?
So far, so good.
Stop talking to me.
Why from this angle?
Ooh, I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking way worse. Trust me.
If you're gonna puke, do it on the floor, please.
Gosh. I really
this
hate
is
my
me
gift
helping.
At this point.
Ooh, you almost got it. Just cut the thing. I'm holding it to the thing.
I got it.
Thank you.
And unconscious.
Hey, and you didn't crush it. I totally would have crushed it.
Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
Hey, I got a sleep mask. Yay.
Message one.
From Athena.
Gortys facility. Old Haven.
Hello, Pollux. Too bad I missed you in Old Haven. As you've no doubt surmised, the Gortys project has been terminated. And now that you have no soldiers under your command, I regret to inform you that you've been relieved of your duties. I'll come by soon to ease your transition into retirement.
What's Old Haven?
It's an Atlas mining town. It's been abandoned for years.
Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gortys project. Whatever that is.
Message 2. General Pollux. Memorandum.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand, Athena was trying to kill me. And what I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary. If Athena is no longer a threat, please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock. My life and quite possibly the fate of the universe is in your hands.
I mean, you could still try.
Oh no. Does that mean he was when you
can
still...
I try? I wanna try,
no
please.
No. No, he had to be dead when we
don't.
Just please. I'm gonna push the button. Let me push the button.
I guess we're going to Old Haven.
Reese, you want to take a look at...
Ouch.
Ouch.
No. Stop.
Quit messing around and get down here.
Sure, let me push the button. I want to push the button.
Wait, what?
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on that, but I didn't hit my head when I fell into the computers. And obviously there wasn't a geyser of blood.
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating, very thorough. But what about Jack?
Oh, right.
Jackaboy!
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Okay, here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again? Come on! Spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day. Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was going to have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent.
Your new best frenemy. Who needs friends when you got enemies like this?
Come on, time to waste. Turrets, no defenses. It's like Atlas is just... begging us to take it. Come on, Cupcake, what's the holdup? Get over here! Yeah, I know, I'm your hero, you're my biggest fan, blah, blah, blah. Welcome to the club. Just trying to fight yourself again. You might short sell that stuff. Alright, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself. Our first step is secure the area. Not enough to attract bandits, just enough to keep out the gawkers.
Jack, what? This is impossible. Jack, you're dead.
I'm dead? I'm sorry, what's that supposed to mean? Are you threatening me, little man?
No.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because this is really weird? Because it is weird.
Would you please stop doing that?
This doesn't make any sense. Stand still, damn it!
Stop doing that! It's like I told you. Handsome Jack is dead.
No. That's impossible. I can't die. No, that's
let me
stupid.
Have
it. No way.
You were murdered by vault hunters. Bandits. You called them bandits. Hyperion hasn't been the same without you. We'll find a way to get you back.
Handsome Jack will remember that.
No. I'm Handsome Jack. I don't die. There's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time.
I think I've lost track of how many times I've killed you, Handsome Jack.
I think I just gotta be quicker about it. That's what it is.
Jack, you're dead. Deal with it.
Killing people, that's how I deal with things. Come on, just let it happen. You're so stupid. Watch your head do me.
Quit messing around and get down here.
Freeze!
Oh, he didn't land on it.
So much pain. Why am I still conscious? I don't understand.
Reese, hey. You all right? What the hell are you doing? You're acting strange.
I lost my balance.
Yeah, no shit. I just lost my balance. Off of the thing.
Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars.
I don't think blood coming out of circuits is a good thing. even in Pandoran standards.
Moonshots.
Moonshots, really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here!
But I want to see if I can resurrect General Pollux. Lorabot,
hey!
I can be of assistance.
Hey, who spray painted my robot?
Thanks.
Way to jump. Deal with a ghost.
Why is Hyperion trying to kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
No, I'll file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now.
We used up our boost getting out of there.
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes at least.
Uh-oh.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason.
I can dodge the moonshots.
That's impossible.
Not if I know where they're gonna land.
Then what?
Not
die. We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there. You better know what you're doing. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full, and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I don't got it!
Flashing lights. Oh, yes, genius idea. Piss off a wreck.
Where the hell did they come from?
Oh! What about...
I can't see! What I'm saying is, Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What does it look like? Incoming!
Ah! Okay, that time you were looking up at it, why did you not move?
Holy shit!
It's a skin.
Rack hive. It's a rack hive.
This is not awesome.
Alive.
Freeze! No! Oh, that's bad. That's very bad. We're gonna die.
Help me cover the back.
Hey.
We're not out of this yet.
Son of a bitch!
Freeze!
Use your arm! Freeze!
Fiona!
I definitely didn't almost fuck that up.
Take my hand! Come on! Come on, Fiona!
I'm trying!
You're almost there! You can do it! Fiona! Keep going! Go! That was close. You okay? It's not gonna stop. Reese, talk to me!
Hang on!
Wait, you mean to tell me you weren't going full speed to get away from this thing already?
Yes!
Come on!
Damn it, another. That's gonna be another copyright thing. Fuck!
Till death do us part. Well, we're already apart, so does that mean we're dead?
Gosh, I really need to figure out how to make the trophies not mess up the stream that much.
The list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots.
Oh, on Pandora, you skags, gotta think bandits, everything's gonna kill
heat
you.
Stroke, regular stroke, stroke. Remember that is. That murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer.
And I can say stairs because stairs has
never felt so alive.
Killed someone in the borderlands.
This is awesome. I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh, boring.
That's the spirit, buddy.
It's just, I know it's weird to say, but I'm having a great time.
Vaughn, I feel the same way.
This is what I'm talking about. Mixing it up with Hyperion. Teaming up with grifters? Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires. We just survived moonshots from Hyperion, huh? Friggin' moonshots, man! I am not afraid anymore! You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid! Yo, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
This is perfect timing.
Freeze, you're alive. Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
There doesn't seem to be any permanent damage, but I can't really account for internal bleeding.
Tell her to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done!
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here. So I can't talk long.
Send a Loaderbot!
Hey, are you able to locate Loaderbot? We kind of lost him racing away from the moonshots.
I'm not picking up a signal just yet. Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now.
Give me another Loaderbot. I want two Loaderbots. Two Loaderbots are better than one Loaderbot, but three is even better than two.
Hopefully she can help us out. We can't be walking through the desert too long. Not without water. Go through all this and die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
Vaughn? Did you get stung by bees?
What? Why? What's happening?
Because you're looking all swole.
Huh?
Swollen. Swole is short for swollen. You are weirdly buff, dude. That's what I'm...
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Right.
He is pretty young. I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going. Saving the world, it doesn't leave you much time for the gym.
Would you stop sneaking up on me?
Who's sneaking? I don't sneak.
Oh, so you've been here this whole time?
Yeah.
Sneak.
Reese, who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me, right?
So, and I know this sounds nuts, but... I'm talking to Handsome Jack. Yeah, he's in my head. Or something. I can see him. He's standing right next to you. But you obviously can't see him.
Right. Right. So handsome Jack is standing next to me.
Yes.
And I can't see him, but you're able to see him and also talk to him.
Correct.
He definitely thinks you're crazy. Who exactly is this little muscle-bound tool?
Vaughn, you believe me, right?
Vaughn, Reeves, I'm late for my tea time.
Shut up. No, not you. Sorry.
Okay. Ask him how many fingers I'm holding up.
I don't know. He's scratching his ass. Oh, God, I think he may have pissed on his shirt. That's not
clean.
Yeah,
how many?
Three.
You're holding up three fingers.
Lucky guess.
You know it's not. Come on. We should get out of the sun.
I don't understand.
Join the club. Jinx.
Let's Jinx, go. You owe me a body.
I can't tell if I'm crazy.
That was bad. I know.
Yeah, I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but, walking still sucks.
Dude, what are the odds?
Wait, how could...
Yeah, what do you mean?
I mean, of all
how could
the
an
people in the universe,
that's a hologram,
Jack be appearing to, it just happens to be the guy who's totally obsessed with him. I mean, it's crazy! It's like destiny.
What? I'd be creeped out right now, because I'm feeling a little creeped out.
What the
hell is
that?
This is just a coincidence, Vaughn. Men make their own destiny.
You sound like Vasquez.
You sound, like you're dodging the question. You obsessed with me, Cupcake?
I mean, think about it.
You got all those creepy
handsome
at
Jack
all.
Posters in your office, dude. I think that's a little weird.
That makes two of us.
Those are motivational posters. Like a cat hanging... They're Hyperion issued.
Maybe it has something to do with the Nakayama drive.
Namayaka, what? Why does that sound familiar?
No, I did shove a bunch of data, you know, straight into my head.
Nakayama, right. The weirdo that was obsessed with him. The other
weirdo
that was obsessed with him.
Oh, man. Hyperion would kill to get their hands on this.
This?
You! Your head or body or whatever Jack is in.
Yeah, it wouldn't they?
Whatever version of Jack you got in there, Nakayama stored it for a reason.
We don't tell anyone. Not at least until we figure out...
No. You need to get me back to Helios.
Yeah, you're probably right.
No. You are definitely wrong. This is torture. That's what it is. I'm in hell. This is what hell is.
Handsome Jack lived on Pandora for a time. I think he knows hell has to be worse than Pandora.
It's about time.
Run! Run!
So, I guess she's sending a new loader bot.
Uh-oh. Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Hey, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us!
job!
Man, Jax knows what's up. Even as an AI, he wants to get hit by the car. Okay, let me see the license plate. Let me see the license plate. I want to see the license plate. Oh, hello there.
I saw.
Thank you. Is the safety on?
Fancy meeting you two here. Here I was, out for a nice drive, and I land right on just the guys I was looking for.
It's red, Hugo. I thought you wanted your car in black.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's see what you did there. That's funny. You steal my car, you make jokes about it. That's good. That's great stuff.
That's great stuff.
Look, I know we had a deal. While I don't like to go back on an agreement made man to man, the circumstances...
Hey, that's right. We did have a deal. You convinced me to double-cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double-crossing me?
Oh. Oh, man. When you put it like that, it does sound awful.
Yeah. Honey, get it. Maybe we should try to take this a little more seriously.
Should've known better than to trust a snake like you.
Don't be like that, little guy. It's just the way of the, Listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the truck, because your body is making me uncomfortable. Hold tight, kids.
Stab him in the back. Or, as they shoot, but you don't have anything to shoot with.
I told you I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't going to do it. I was just saying whatever he wanted to hear just to keep the jerk off our backs.
Oh,
I wasn't
going to
follow through with it. Please believe me.
He offered me the deal, too.
Really? What did you tell him?
Fuck off.
What's that?
They're shovels, genius. Two freaks start digging. I want to see a decent grave going before too long.
You have two shovels, one guy.
You heard me. Don't make me tell you again.
You left the safety on. Don't you bow out. Don't. No.
What part of dig don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. Universe.
Okay, just don't shoot.
There you go. A little hard work never killed anybody. I mean, you're gonna die. Yeah, sure, but I mean, it won't be the hard work.
You're gonna miss.
To be fair, that was supposed to hit you.
Wait.
Damn that Sparks. I think I did that wrong. You got a tough noggin. So easy in the movies, but...
Amateur hour. You gotta aim for the bridge of the nose, dum-dum.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation? You're not helping.
Alright, fun's over. Looks like we'll be settling for the shallow variety.
Save his
Reese, you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something important floating around in his head. This is a prototype. The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
Someone's overcompensating.
Words.
The safety's
before
on.
The
safety's on.
Inevitable.
You don't even know how to use that thing. Maybe you should have read the manual, huh?
Manuals are for amateurs. Damn it.
I mean, there's manuals for pendulum weapons.
I know how to shoot a gun. I just want to get the maximum damage out of this thing.
Okay, look. As much as I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots, I can't let that happen. I'm inside of... I'm not inside you, but I'm like, look, if you go, I go.
I've enhanced your Echo Eye, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later. I've got your back. Right. Okay, mess this guy up.
Got the car.
It's heavy, but it's solid piece. This is a button on a gun. Push this in.
Yeah, if I hack the gun, it's probably gonna blow up in his hand. If I hack the car. You have to ask.
Oh,
fair enough.
There.
No one cares if you're.
Oh.
Ah, oh, shit. I did actually think I'd die there. I don't know if it'll take me back to that spot, but it'll be fine.
Okay, that's the 3-hour mark, so I think that's gonna call it for today. Can't wait to try and upload this to the VOD channel, and yeah, because that's probably gonna be 2 at the minimum copyright claims that I'm gonna have to deal with, so that's gonna be fun. But hey, it's Borderlands, so I'd be happy to deal with copyright claims for it. But once again, thank you to Hoss for the follow today. And thank you again, team, for the raid. Very much appreciate it. And if you guys stopped by today, thanks for stopping by. If you liked it, maybe consider following the channel. Bit of a variety streamer, but I bring chaos wherever I play, so. And if you're watching the reruns over on the VOD channel, maybe consider subscribing over there. Checking out the main channel over on YouTube. But no matter where you guys are, I hope you all have a good day. And I get to see you soon. It's Borderlands. We gotta do a Borderlands quote for me.
Oh, shit. Why can I not think of any Craig voice lines? Fuck.
I'm the conductor of the poop train!
Yeah, I've lost my touch with Craig.